Oh, Kyle's very special to me, and I've known that since I've had him. He makes the weight room fun. And luckily for him, I recruit skinny guys that he can put a lot of weight on. Then he does the opposite with the Mitchell twins, getting their bodies right. Dante Scott needed to shred some weight off him, so he does a great job with that. But our guys like the weight room, and they put extra, you know, time on their own in there to get where they need to be. But they like it. They know it helps their game. It was a good year because you're going from freshman year to sophomore year, and a lot of those guys, that's when they make their biggest jump. So he had all spring, all summer, and fall to really bulk these guys up. Yeah, you know, Chol, he came in late, and he had surgery. So, and then I don't know how much weight Chol can take. So, like, Sticks put on a lot of weight, and then he started to have a few knee problems. So we had to shut it down, and so you have to be smart about it too. But yeah, I mean, Chol will make his biggest gains after this year. Right now, we're just trying to get him healthy and, you know, get him back on the court.